Well, we have an area in the tropics. We've been tracking this all week long, even over the weekend. This was something we had our eye on, and now it's really starting to get itself or its act together a little bit more. Here it is, still hasn't exactly formed, so we have that potential tropical cyclone, and that allows the Hurricane Center to issue the watches and warnings needed for those areas to take action if needed. So we're watching this, and one computer model, specifically the Euro, has an indication that this could get a lot stronger. What we're watching for is how far south the actual center of circulation goes once it forms versus where the center of circulation higher in the atmosphere is. Once those two start to stack on top of each other, it will be like that figure skater folding her arms together and getting a little bit faster. If those two stay separated, it won't be able to get as strong. But now that we are starting to see the center of circulation get a little bit closer and have an eye on it, now we have a better idea that this could be a stronger storm as it gets into closer to the Louisiana and into the Texas coastline. So still a wide range of possibilities of how strong this could get and where it could definitely go. However, what we do know is that it is probably going to become a tropical storm within the next 48 hours, but now we've added hurricane possibilities to the mix. This indicates about a 10 to 15% chance of becoming a hurricane. I would bump that up to about 30%. For those areas. We have the watches and warnings in place. This pink color is a hurricane watch along the Louisiana coastline. And now we also have what we know we ought to talk about is those storm surge watches as well. Now, as this area starts to get a little bit stronger and pulls away from our coastlines, our forecast changes dramatically. We were dealing with that cloudy and gloomy weather as of late. Well, now the winds are a little bit more southerly and bringing in some moisture from the south, but they're going to soon turn more southeasterly, and then we're back to normal.